We recently took a little vacation to Mississippi to visit my family. While we were there, my niece graciously allowed me to video her 1800s cottage farmhouse. I think it's important to note that this house was built by her husband's great-great-great-great-grandfather. I think I have the right amount of greats in there. It's always been in the same family. I think that is so neat.